People Looking Out from the Crown of the Statue of Liberty, photographed by Margaret Burke White from a helicopter in 1952. Nighttime at Times Square in New York City, photographed by Tom Fitzsimmons on the March 1, 1942. Three unemployed men waiting on the street near the Salvation Army in San Francisco, California, in 1939, photographed by Dorothea Lange. A street view of New York, photographed by Pierre Chapo in 1956.